KDP Rocket is an easy-to-use software that will not only help you find profitable niches, but tells you if there's a market for your book idea, if people will pay for a book on that subject, and if you can beat the competition. With KDP Rocket, there are two different types of searches. The first one is book idea search. This will help you check your book idea and will even give you keyword suggestions based on known popularity of similar terms or ideas on Google and Amazon. The second is the competitor search. This will check the books that rank for that particular term or keyword you enter, and in return gives you key information on how successful they are, what they are doing right, and how you can beat them. Basically, it tells you everything you need to know about your potential competitors. Let's start with a book idea search. First, click the book idea search button here and type in an initial keyword or book idea. Once you click Go Get 'em Rocket, KDP Rocket will get to work finding other book idea suggestions. The first couple of ideas are from Amazon's suggested searches. These are popular terms that people type into Amazon or are phrases that Amazon thinks you'll want to type in based on known market research. You can tell which ones are Amazon suggested searches because they will have the number of competitors and estimated Amazon searches per month already filled in. But the problem with Amazon suggested searches is that most of these are titles of popular books or are subjects that have been used many times by other authors. In many cases, these will be too competitive or too specific to an already popular book and might not provide as much help as you'd imagine. That's why we also included Google search ideas as well. These can be powerful suggestions because they aren't dependent on previous Amazon success, nor are they typically titles or existing books like many of the Amazon suggested searches are. In many cases, you might be able to find a brand new topic, but highly searched for book idea with no competitors. For these, you'll need to use your judgment though. Some Google suggested ideas, although being very popular in searches, might not make for a good book. Once the list of ideas is loaded, if any interest you, or you'd like to learn more about books in that niche, click the Analyze button to the right. Once clicked, KDP Rocket will immediately get to work pulling important data like the number of competitors, the average earnings of the top books that rank for that term, the number of Google searches per month, the estimated Amazon searches per month for that term, and our very own competitor score. The number of competitors tells you how many books Amazon attaches to that term. This is the number of books that will show up for an Amazon search and thus gives you an idea of how popular or targeted that term is. However, just because the number is high doesn't necessarily mean it's too competitive. Competition hinges on how competitive the books are that show up on the first page, and more importantly, the top 5 books for that search. As a self-publisher, if you really want to get the clicks and the buys, you want to beat out the top 5. So, that's why we created the competition score. This number goes from 1 to 99 and does all the hard work for you and figures out exactly how hard it would be to compete for that term. More importantly, because it is numbered, you can easily compare two book ideas and see which one will be easier by how much. The next set of numbers is the average earnings. This averages the top 5 monthly earnings and provides it here. If this number is too low, then it goes to show that currently this market is not that popular or hot. The best situation is when you find a book that has a high average earnings, but isn't too competitive. Our next set of information is the Google searches per month and our very own estimated Amazon searches per month. These two numbers give you a great indication on whether or not people are actively searching for that idea. If the number is too low for both, then you'll know that the book idea or keyword is not a popular one. Just because these numbers are low doesn't mean that the book idea will fail. It just means that people aren't naturally going to Amazon or Google and searching for that information. So if you decide you still want to publish that book on that idea, you're going to need to find the market somewhere else and bring them to your book. And that's advanced marketing tactics right there. As you can see, with these numbers, you can quickly tell if books are making money in that niche, if there's an active market searching for that idea on Amazon and Google, and how hard it will be to beat the competition. If after looking at the numbers, you think an idea might be a good one, It's time to take a deeper look at the books that rank for those terms and get to know your competitors a little better before deciding on that book idea or set of Kindle keywords. To do a competitor analysis, you can do one of two things. The first is you can click on the competitor analysis button to the right of the term you want to check out. This will immediately start pulling the information on competitors for that particular term. You can also click the competitor analysis button at the top right or the competitor analysis button on the homepage and type in the term you want to look up at any time as well. Once on the competitor analysis page, KDP Rocket will list the top books that show up on the first page of Amazon results for that particular term. Understand, you may see some differences on this page than you would if you were to go to Amazon.com. This is because Amazon results are actually affected by your personal search history, your account, buying habits, and even to a lesser degree, your location. So, to combat this, KDP Rocket is pulling straight from Amazon HQ without any of those biased values. Looking at the competitor analysis results, you can see that KDP Rocket gives you the basic book information for each book, like the title, subtitle, author name, and days since it was first published. It also gives you the Amazon bestseller rank, tells you if the keyword is in the title and subtitle, the number of reviews, review grade, price, daily estimated sales, and monthly estimated sales, and the ability to see the book's sales page. Also, if you want to get more information, just click anywhere on that book's row and you can see the book cover and even read the individual reviews right here on KDP Rocket. With this, you can now look at each potential competitor and learn more about them and how to beat them. Now that you've seen the book idea search and competitor analysis page in action, let's talk about the organization. At any time, you can flip between the two by clicking either of these tabs. When you do that, you'll see your previous searches for each in the tabs below it. Do another search, and KDP Rocket will add another tab for you to refer back to for information. If you no longer want that search showing up, just click the X and it will go away. Also, if at any time you want to know what the numbers mean, just hover the mouse over the particular information and KDP Rocket will give you a description and the benefits that that number set provides. If at any time you want to go back to the homepage, just click the logo. On the bottom of KDP Rocket, we provided all the necessary information. If you need help or have a question, just click our support button and shoot us a message. We're here to help. Also, if you find a bug or an issue with KDP Rocket, click our report bugs button and send us a message. Our team will be ready to respond and we appreciate any feedback you send us. For tutorials, we have three options. You can either watch our video tutorials, do a walkthrough tutorial with our mascot Watney, or download our PDF version as well. As you can see, KDP Rocket will help you find book ideas, select your Kindle keywords, ensure there is a hungry and profitable market out there, analyze your competitors, and rank your book higher in Amazon searches. KDP Rocket. Finding profitable book ideas has never been easier.